Well, a familiar sight in decathlon pole vault. Erkki Knoll, one of the very last competitors. And 5 meters 40 in decathlon is excellent, but he has to get it. He dropped away a little bit on the discus today, dropped out of the top six. He's a very good sprinter, and he's got it. Oh, we've seen that a few times today. This competition has been going on for absolutely ages. They came out at about 3:30 this afternoon. So what are we looking at here? Something like 4.5 hours or thereabouts. And they've still got two events to go today. But for a guy who can sprint, long jump, hurdle, putt the shot, that's not a bad pole vault. So Erkki Knoll, one of the top clearances, I'm sure, here today. There's just a couple of other guys left in. But Knoll, delighted with that performance at the third attempt as well. Well, in fact, Erkki Knoll went on to try 550, but he failed. But it has meant he's moved back into sixth position from about 10th or 11th. Two events to go. It's the javelin and the 1500 meters, and Dan O'Brien, 7,338. He's still got this clear advantage, over 100 points over the rest. But Edward Hämäläinen is hanging in there. And the revelation, really, of these 2 days has been Frank Busserman. And he is the best 1500 meter runner there, so it should be a cracking 1500 meter race, the last event of the day, tied on third place with Steve Fritz of America.
Well, the 200 meters finals, Otti and Fredericks preparing for those finals just a little later on. Merlin Otti never won a gold medal, and Frankie Fredericks looking for a gold too.